How much power steering fluid do I put in my car? If the dipstick or reservoir level is between minimum and maximum, you don't need to add fluid. If the fluid is below the minimum line, remove the cap, or leave the dipstick out, and add power steering fluid in small amounts, checking the level after each time. Don't fill it above the maximum line.